Oh, you little...
How did you even get a bazooka? I thought they weren't available on this rank.
Well, you kill me enough for one day, so I'm signing off, Paul. Yeah, you too. You all right?
Yeah, was that grand?
Yeah. Kind of regretting giving her that old console now. She's not a very gracious winner.
Ah, well, it's good that she can keep in touch with the kids, so...
Yeah, except Max has told her how to cheat.
Oh.
What's happened?
Nothing.
Why are your eyes leaking? Mum, what is it?
I've messed up really bad. I think me and Adam are finished.
Do I have to go give him a slap?
No, it's... No. It's my fault. I've hurt him really bad.
It's just welcome to married life. I mean, it's not all plain sailing, is it? Just give him time to sulk and he'll come round.
Poison that in, is it? We've had to cancel the stag and hen do, so we're going to spend our last night of freedom together. You all right, mate?
I'm not your mate.
I thought we were all right now.
We'll never be all right. And we'll never be mates, okay? So you better stay out of my face. You know, all I wanted was for Sarah to know you for what you are. And now she does, she's still protecting you. You're welcome to each other.